that's revenge. So now they on my body, made it to the top. Ain't no way that they can stop me now. They gon' say I joined Illuminati. I got demons all around me. Tell me what they know about me, huh? I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my head. Gon' tell a friend, they say success is the best revenge. I just came back for the win. Is the best revenge.
Yeah. Some cold, we knocking these down. See that we in the game. Them decided bad. Have you seen when we ride around? I ain't have it before, but they see I got it now. Helicopters get you can't swim in that water. You probably ain't no more posting in lobbies now. Cause we pull up in Maseratis now. Gone. Real dope boy, all white night airs or a fresh pair of deep. With a in the spot city looking for a job. Told him watch for them deep. I can't put the crib in my name. Cause everything in that. And plus it's a free.
Thank you. It's the WNBA on 2K Sports. Welcome in, everybody.
And tonight we've got the Las Vegas Aces playing against the Phoenix Mercury.
With Brian Banifatemi and Tim Swartz, I'm Blake Suniga, and we're thrilled to have you with us. Not only is this a key regular season game, it also weighs heavy in the Commissioner's Cup standings.
Yeah, each of these squads has a chance to get into the final. It is a must win if you're talking about the cup race.
It'll be the Mercury off the tip. Diggins Smith with it to the middle. Here's Gray. The basket good off the assist from Diana Taurasi.
Yeah, that's a high IQ pass by Taurasi to the wide open shooter. She's got a great sense of where to send the ball.
And it's Wilson with the foul. That's her first foul.
Yeah, that's a quick foul to pick up here in the opening quarter.
First two fouls.
And here is Diggins Smith. Pass to Taurasi. From past the arc, gets it to go from downtown.
Smart. Find the player who has scored the most points in WNBA history. And Taurasi wastes no time from the field.
After sitting out the 2019 season due to the birth of her child, Skylar Diggins Smith was traded before the 2020 season. One of the blockbuster deals in league history.
Amby, good for the basket, starting off one for one with that shot.
Using that 6'3 frame to finish down low, Amby's got fantastic touch to go along with her height.
Taurasi, the shot misses. And Las Vegas the other way now.
And Diggins Smith was dealt for three future first-round picks.
Going from Dallas to Phoenix, forming a big three with Griner and Taurasi. Three ones, it's a really hefty price, but Diggins Smith is one of the truly elite players in the league.
Now here's Diggins Smith.
Offensive board.
Pass to Griner. Shoots over Wilson. Here's Gray. Griner. And Gray gets it to go.
Well, to be a good offensive rebounder, you have to really hustle. And Gray certainly has a full grasp of that.
Wilson, she's guarded by Griner. Let's it go from 11. Again, Las Vegas.
Assistant, Kelsey Plum.
Here's Diggins Smith. Pass to Griner. Shoots over Wilson with the fadeaway. And she can't bank that one in. Taurasi with the steal. Yep, that goes.
When you make more buckets than anybody in WNBA history, you have to score in the paint. Taurasi never scared inside.
Now here is Boss. Plum guarded by Diggins Smith. Here's Boss. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Kelsey Plum.
Oh, that's an elegant move to drop in the floater.
Phoenix in the lead.
All right, you want to talk about the best team in league history. The 2014 Mercury have to be in the conversation. 29-5 in the regular season. Then in the playoffs, they lost just one time, winning it all.
Going all in, that was the 2K drive, and it's well worth a second look.
Really made that drive look easy, but that had a high degree of difficulty.
Now here's Plum. That one goes in for two, making it look easy. She's now 4 for 4.
And those 2014 Phoenix Mercury, man, they had a star-studded roster.
They did. Diana Taurasi and Brittany Griner were first-team All-WNBA that season. And then Griner also won Defensive Player of the Year. And then as a team, I mean, the Mercury, first in offensive and defensive rating, just a dominant 2014 season.
Here's Wilson. And again, it's Las Vegas.
That makes it 10 of their last 12 points coming from inside the painted area, just dominating down low.
And obviously, that's something the defense has to address.
Timeout called, the Mercury.
It's Mercury Naturals.
Outside. Pass to DeShields. Griner with the screen. Launches a three. Soft touch off the glass.
What an instinctual nose for the ball. Griner just cleans up the glass so efficiently.
Here's Willie. Over Griner. Turner grabs the board. Left side to Shields. Griner. No basket with that shot. Having trouble finding the range. She is 1 for 5.
Her shooting numbers slipping this quarter.
Here's Willie. Defended by Nurse. Out of bounds. It'll go to the Mercury. So the Aces making a change here.
Kia Stokes.
Three seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Nurse outside. Pass to Petty. Clock at 6. Back to Nurse. Let's the three fly. Doesn't go that time. At the end of one, a closely contested game so far. It's the Mercury leading by a point. And we'll be back shortly for the start of the second quarter. And off we go. A close game now entering the second quarter. And what do you guys think about the Mercury here in this one?
I love the hustle they're showing here in the first.
It's showing up on the scoreboard, too. A lot of second chance points. And as you said, it's due to their hustle.
Outside, Williams.
I am
here. Pass to Wilson. Over Griner. They get it back. Now here's Nurse. Looking for her first basket still in this one. And that one drops.
Good vision from Kia Nurse. So she's able to spot a wide open shooter and then set them up accordingly.
Well, for Skylar Diggins-Smith, a bit of an adjustment coming into the WNBA during her rookie season in 2013. Skylar shot just 32% from the field, only scoring 8 points a game.
Is trailing. In her first WNBA offseason, Diggins-Smith really dedicated herself.
Yeah, in year two, Diggins-Smith scored 20 points per game, which was good for second in the league. All of her shooting numbers were much improved, and Skylar ended up winning 2014 Most Improved Player.
This is an important game in the Commissioner's Cup. Both teams have a shot to make the final.
And that adds another layer of excitement to this one. Regular season game with extra importance. Each squad very much alive in the cup race.
And it's tied up with that one.
A dead-eye outside shooter. Gray's confidence on the offensive end is what makes her so dangerous.
Taurasi with it. Ambi on her. Makes it off the glass.
The plan works perfectly that possession. Get it inside, get the high percentage shot.
Pass to Boss. Out to Gray. Here's Boss. Covered by DeShields. Here's Boss. Oh, yes, she did. 5 up, 5 down for her so far.
I'm not sure, really, in that set who was supposed to be on her there. And apparently, neither did the defenders.
Yep, that one goes.
Yeah, she's played an important role in her offense today, and really without her, they might not have the lead right now.
Now here's Gray, guarded by Diggins Smith. Here's Boss, and the Aces tack on two more.
And she's definitely making her presence felt here in the first half. She has been just incredibly effective so far.
Now here's Taurasi, 11 points in the game. And the call will be against Jackie Young. That is her first foul of the game. The Aces making a change here.
Substitution on the court.
Second quarter play with almost 3 minutes gone. Back to Diggins Smith. Taurasi, just 5 on the clock. Inside. That's good, and so Brittany Griner gets the assist.
She might be getting into her late 30s, but Taurasi, she still lights it up as good as anybody. 2 minutes.
Pass to Boss. Mercury with the rebound. Outside, Diggins Smith. Now Taurasi. The three. Boss pulls it in.
Surprising miss, wouldn't you say? I mean, she usually devours those wide open opportunities.
And the basket by Hamby.
That's not easy. I mean, to get bumped and still hit it like Hamby, it's so hard to do.
Outside, Diggins Smith. Davis. Taurasi gets the bucket. Here's Coulson. No scoring yet from her, but that's likely to change. Boss. She's covered by Taurasi. Down low. Here's Boss. Count that one as her 7th make in 8 attempts. That's a scorching 86%. Now here's Taurasi, Boss defending. Second chance shot, pass to Griner. Tries it from 16, Boss pulls it in.
Didn't see that miss coming. She's usually so good from that range.
Officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good, and she'll go to the line.
Nets, one shot.
Seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Nurse outside. Pass to Turner. Terrific assist and a nice finish. Just a solid play all around.
Moving it around, 8 of the last 10 points coming off assists.
Nothing makes a coach happier than a display of pure, selfless teamwork.
Absolutely.
And here's Boss. Turner grabs the board. So it's a close game as we wrap up the first half of play. Aces ahead, up by 1. And we'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway. A close ball game on our hands as we get set for the second half to get underway. And you look at Boss, she's been playing really well.
He played a very smart game offensively, looking for and finding gaps for defense and always looking for the best shot possible.
Yeah, the way she played that first half, well, that's exactly what we're talking about when we talk about being efficient on offense.
And it's been a back-and-forth game with no ground given through the first half. Third quarter getting started here. Up top, Plum, guarded by Diggins Smith. Plum gets the bucket.
Another bucket in the paint. That's just something they have not been able to stop today. And if they want to win this game, they got to figure out how to stop it.
You know, Brian, I think it's time to switch things up on D. What they've got going on right now is not getting it done. For the first time ever, 3-on-3 was at the games in 2021. Kelsey Plum, fantastic as part of the United States team, winning gold as part of the four-player squad.
Barassi can't get it to go.
We don't see that too often. Plenty of space, and she whiffs on an open jumper.
Here's Boss. It doesn't go for her. Now Phoenix takes it the other way.
And Kelsey Plum was actually the leading scorer of the 3-on-3 tournament in Tokyo.
Well, I think Plum is your ideal 3-on-3 player, right? She's got a great shot, she can handle the rock, she moves well, and she was able to get the gold alongside fellow WNBA players Jackie Young, Stephanie Dolson, and Alicia Gray.
They really want to find that igniter here.
That's right, their offense is ground to a standstill.
Maybe you need to suit up, Tim. They need a spark.
An absolute floor general. Vision and passing are the trademarks of Diggins Smith's game.
Now here is Boss. 19 points in the game. And the basket by Hamby.
They continue to get it inside. The defense struggling to just contain them.
And look, when you make five in a row from in tight like they have, it also just takes pressure off of your perimeter guys.
Great point.
Here's DeRossi. He's got 17. Hamby grabs the miss. Pass to Boss. That comes off the assist by De'Erica Hamby.
They're beginning to just fall apart defensively, especially on the interior.
Yeah, they're crumbling like a cookie right now, and that's four straight field goals they've allowed from within touching distance of the rim.
Taurasi gets the bucket.
You have to guard all parts of the court against Taurasi. Once she crosses half court, she will score from anywhere.
Pass to Boss. Wilson. Wilson the screen. Hamby right side. Boss with it. She's covered by Taurasi. Here's Boss. An easy 2 points on the layup. Today's game counts double. It's not just a regular season game.
This one is part of the Commissioner's Cup as well, so a victory would be twice as nice.
And the Mercury call time here. A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Nurse with the screen. Here's Petty. And again, Phoenix no good. The Aces with the lead. Gray defended by Nurse.
2 minutes remaining in the third. 2 minutes.
Gray left side. Four on the clock. Some solid defense from Diamond to Shields. Third quarter of basketball here. A little under 3.5 minutes gone now. here's Petty. She's guarded closely. Outside to Shields. Pass to Nurse. From outside the arc. Hamby grabs the miss. And here are the Aces now. Just 4 points. That's all they've given up here in the second half. And she uses the glass on the layup.
And that's De'Erica Hamby's favorite place to operate. Just terrific inside.
Phoenix trailing here. First outside. Pass to DeShields. The three ball. Asia Wilson grabs the board. And here are the Aces now. Wilson sets a screen. And it's Gray missing.
You don't want to give up that kind of look often.
They're very lucky. They didn't get burnt.
Here's Nurse. And it's out of bounds to the Mercury as Phoenix retains possession.
Substitution on the court.
Shot clock at six. Pass to Turner. The Shields. The Mercury with another miss. Gray right side. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. The shot off that time. And we've watched three so far in this one. Aces ahead, leading by nine. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us as we get set for the fourth quarter. Welcome back as we get set to start the fourth. Now Diggin Smith. Outside to Shields. Pass to Turner. Davis. No good with the triple. Up top, Plum. Covered by DeShields. Yes, it's good.
Not much resistance on the inside. That's their fifth consecutive make in the paint.
Those looks they're allowing are almost automatic. In fact, I'll just say it, they are automatic.
Now here's Griner, and she banks in the layup.
You just love the tenacity. She can simply will her way into games at times, exert her presence.
Here's Plum. There's the three. Rebound, Diamond to Shields. Left side, Diggin Smith. Pass to Davis. Beyond the arc. Stokes with the rebound. And it's the Aces with the ball. Now here's Wilson. Over Griner. And it's Wilson missing. Up top to Shields. She's guarded by Plum. A nice shot by DeShields.
Well, inside, DeShields is just so persistent, refusing to back down, and gets herself a shot.
Outside, Williams. Wilson the screen. And Williams gets it to go.
Well, listen, converting through contact is a mindset, and it's clear that Williams is of a rare breed.
Outside, Diggin Smith. Pass to Davis. Griner with the screen. The 10-footer. The second chance effort. That one is off. The Aces go the other way with it.
Not her best performance scoring the ball thus far.
Wilson sets a screen. Here's Williams. Kept alive. Unable to get that one to go.
Well, they call them layups for a reason. It's not easy to miss that close to the rim.
Right side, Diggin Smith. Griner, she's guarded by Wilson. Shoots from 14. It's hauled in by the Aces.
Here's Willie.
Left side, Plum. Pass to Wilson. Over Griner, and Wilson gets it to go.
Nervous when she first entered the league, but Wilson is established now, especially down low.
Timeout called the Mercury. Side. There's the triple. The shot by Cunningham, no good.
This contest is part of the Commissioner's Cup. The first 10 games against teams in your conference, one home and one away, count towards the cup standings.
And the teams with the best records in each conference, the East and the West, they're going to face off in the midseason for a one-off final. Lots of prize money will be on the line, so I'm really looking forward to that.
The shot's good.
It's been an extremely efficient, productive game for her, but really, she can't do it all herself.
And here are the Aces now. So far in the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points. Pass to Boss. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Kelsey Plum.
Well, you want to run point in this league, you need to know where everyone on the court is. Great awareness by Plum leads to an easy hoop.
And the shot goes in.
The defense cannot forget about her like that. If you do, she will light you up.
Now the Aces with it. Boss with it. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Terrific run to put this ball game away.
And now let's see just how much longer they keep that foot on the accelerator.
They've got to keep it on the accelerator to the finish line. Wow, it is a huge day on the glass for a player who's, you know what, they're giving up a lot of size to bigger players out there. Very impressive.
Now here is Boss. Diana Taurasi grabs the miss.
Would have been lucky to knock that shot down.
Coach has a look like, are you kidding me?
Out to the right wing. Outside, Diggin Smith. Out to Taurasi. Fires from deep. Diana Taurasi with another miss. Pass to Boss. Wilson to the inside. Let's it go from 11. And the basket by Boss.
Quality dish by Wilson. Good heads up basketball helps her find the open player.
So it's the Aces winning this one easily. And in the end, a comfortable win in what was a pretty hostile environment.
Yeah, you know, it's never going to be easy on the road, but they didn't have too many problems tonight.
And that'll wrap it up.
Won't you just be my I've been through so much before, so it'd be hard to show emotion. I gotta close my eyes to see my thoughts now. Walked in there with all my chains, and that's how I'm gonna walk out. And no, we do not be for faint. Yeah, walk down, they ain't pick him up, he got my own. Creep me and I forget. You know it, make the world spin, dollar bill. When he in the deep end, he be playing defense. A week, he got sharks around him.
I ran and got it out the mud, I seen turn. West side with my chain out, I done seen some of the best. Keep my head up.
I really went and got it out the mud. I seen turn. What you nah? All the way on the west side with my chains out, I done seen some of the best. Keep my head up.
Go. Had to get back on it, caught these trying to steal the style. Talking like you in that field, you better not get caught out of bounds. With me Vikings, if they see some sweet, they take it down. You know I couldn't break it down. Red key, orange seats, nectarine. Out here sleep, boy, my purse bigger than your dreams.
Wake up.
They put money in my pocket, I respect it. I'm in some phone, I can't pronounce it, this young European. Really told them get. They weren't showing enough love, I finessed them out of. I really still get active.
I will.
That in traffic.
Right now.
Prefer my.